Yo, what's up? This is a PESA, Public Enemy Service Announcement, because I feel this is something that we got to say. You see, they're trying to make hardcore rap disappear, trying to make it final for the vinyl, saying that it's time for the wax to relax. Black radio, yes, I said black radio, it's putting most of us to sleep in the 90s with too many, I said too many, slow jams. And I want to know, where's the beats? For the mind and for the feet, not the songs that's putting me to sleep. You see, they're trying to make hardcore rap disappear by making the rap DJs obsolete. Right, Kenny K?
You know it, G.
My man Kenny K from Tampa. By making the rap DJs obsolete while program and music directors get rich with kickbacks and phony seminars. You record companies out there throw rap on the wall, still know very little about it, and figure what sticks is it, and what don't won't be it. And the government. Oh, yes, the government. They want hardcore to vanish. Ice-T's Cop Killer wasn't even a rap record. But you see, Ice-T is a rapper extraordinaire. And here in America, it don't matter. Rap is synonymous with black. And even our own don't realize that rap is even blacker than themselves. And to the whites who consider themselves establishment, they fear rap is the beginning of cultural overthrow in their very own households between themselves and their kids. Uh-oh. And the president, the good old president, your president, want to see hardcore go ghost. Cuban soldier proof that it raises the roof with the truth. And the new world order wants to see hardcore go the way of the dinosaur. A sticker here, a sticker there. And now we wear the sticker like a badge. Now what? Some want to see us sing, because when you sing, you can't get to the point quick enough. And the hardcore points are sharp and blow the whole joint up. Others want to see the hardcore dance. And dancing is involved, but not when the problem got to get solved. Insurance companies in the venues and buildings and cities, they treat us like thieves. But let me tell you, I'm not a thief, just because I spell relief, H-A-R-D, roar to the core and we'll never die. If it ain't us, it's somebody else they want to kill. Hardcore will never die. Hard, it's not a matter of skills, but a battle of wills. Remember that.
Bam, bam, bam.
a bona fide superstar to pull it. Living on the chart with a heart, I get a hard time. Living up a level while surviving on a rhyme. And skills with a will of a killer gets banned and canned from the shelves of an all-American store. Miss Gore got a sticker. Only way you hear it if we wear it, here's the kicker. If you're not dumb, diddy dumb, diddy diddy dumb, you wouldn't know she's in the house where the president's from. What it gotta do with the rap and the love for the soul clap. Made me feel like I'm living in a zoo. We'll be right back.